Welcome, Pride Doodles. How are you, my friends? Looks like Julie and Carrie are here. Anybody else want to say hi? There's December. Hi. Oh, what a day. What a day. Carrie and I have been working nonstop all day on our living room because we have finally had enough of our old broken down furniture that's killing our backs. And we put on our big girl pants and we ordered some new furniture, and most of it is coming tomorrow. So we had a fire under our booties, and we went through a lot of junk. We threw a lot of stuff away. We had a lot of recycling. We still gotta, you know, sweep and vacuum and stuff, but it's coming along really nicely. And I can't wait to get rid of the old furniture and bring in the new. I won't be as ashamed to let people in our house, you know? We can let my mom and dad come visit finally. They haven't been here in ages. So we're excited about that and glad that our living room is starting to look kind of nice. Yeah, we're gonna enjoy it, I think. We are getting mid-century modern furniture. A sofa, an avocado green sofa, a blue, I don't know what shade of blue that is, blue love seat, and a blue chair with matching ottoman. Yay, us. So what are we doing? What are we doing today? Traditional Tuesday. It's been a long, long time since we had a traditional Tuesday. I have an itch. I have an itch on my back. I know it looks like I'm scratching my ass, but it really is my back. Feels like a mosquito got me. I hope not. Teal. I always thought teal was more green, but it's more blue to me. I guess it's a shade, a darker shade of teal. So, yeah. Julie, I posted a video from Sunday's concert today. The joke. I posted it on TikTok and YouTube and Facebook. That's the only one. Carrie airdropped all the videos to me. Yeah, it's more blue than teal in my book, too. Carrie airdropped the videos that she took of me and Jason that night, and I managed to deal with one of them in the last 24 hours, so it's up. Check it out. You're in it. In fact, Julie, on my TikTok, the still, the screenshot, or whatever it is, whatever it's focused on. When you, like, go to my TikTok page and you look at the videos, the picture that it shows you, what is that? The thumbnail. Okay, the thumbnail of my video is of you, Julie. So you gotta check it out. You're laughing and you're smiling. You look so happy, like you're having so much fun. So I had to make that the thumbnail for that video of the joke, because you're in there looking cute. Pop of color indeed. So should we do some singing? All right, so I'm just gonna go through this book. Now, if y'all have a burning desire for me to sing something that isn't a part of my steeped in tradition list, that's okay. Shout it out. We'll do it. We don't have to do all traditional today. It's Celtic plus, okay? And I'm just going to do it alphabetically because it's easier. Unless you have a burning desire, you know, just let me know. This one's called A Red, Red Rose. From 1794, Robert Burns, Scottish. I forgot it. I gotta stop talking. Let's try that again. Oh, my love's like a red, red rose.
that's newly sprung in June. Oh, my love is like a melody that's sweetly played in tune. As fair art thou, my body lasts, so deep in love am I, and I will love thee still, my dear, till seas gang dry. Dry, my dear, and rocks melt with the sun. Oh, and I love thee still, my dear, while the sands of life shall run. And fare thee well, my only love, and fare I will come again, my love, though 'twere 10,000 miles. My love is like a red, red rose that's newly sprung in June. My love is like a melody that's sweetly played in tune. As fair art thou, my body lasts, so deep in love am I, and I will love thee still, my dear, till all the seas gang dry. Till all the seas gang dry, my dear, and rocks melt with the sun. Oh, I will love thee still, my dear, while the sands of life shall run. And fare thee well, my only love, and fare thee well. Oh, and I will come again, my love, though 'twere 10,000 miles.
So that was based on a Robert Burns poem from 1794, a Scottish lad. They did indeed call it teal. But yeah, I'd call it a dark turquoise. Yeah, that sounds more like it. Okay, this next song is called On the Banks of Allan Water, and it features this ancient instrument called a symphonion, okay? And that's in the intro. Now, this is from, this is by Mathery Gregory Lewis, a Scottish fellow who walked the earth from 1775 until 1818. So somewhere during that time, he wrote this little ditty, On the Banks of Allan Water. Thank you.
water when the sweet springtime did fall was the miller's lovely daughter, fairest of them all. For his bride, a soldier sought her, and a winning tongue had he. On the banks of Allan Water, none so gay as she.
Oh, it's been so long, I don't even remember these songs. Holy cow.
On the banks of Allan Water, when brown autumn spread his store, there I saw the miller's daughter, but she smiled no more. For the summer grief had brought her, and the soldier false was he. On the banks of Allan Water, none so sad as she.
Everybody, if I put y'all to sleep, you're so quiet. Oh, what's happening with my antlers? Hmm. There we go. There we go. Ta-da! Well, I guess I'll just keep going. Y'all can sleep, it's okay. I'm just gonna sing. Here's one, a Northumbrian folk song from 1882 called Bonnie at Morn.
Bonnie at morn, Connie hinders thy mother and many a turn. Bonnie and born, love's hour lay in thy bed, Bonnie and
steeped in tradition, like. Maybe there isn't a thought for that. Yeah, Linktree will work. Steeped in Tradition. You can find links to my Steeped in Tradition either in my Discord or on my Linktree. There's a few different places. You can find us on SoundCloud. You can find us on Reverb Nation. YouTube, we're on my channel, and like I have a playlist, I think, a Steeped in Tradition playlist. And Off the Walls Music, James Fraser has some stuff of ours. Trying to promote my, you know, folk duo with James Fraser, because we've got a lot of pretty cool traditional songs. And I'm very rusty on them, as you can tell, I'm sure. I've, like, been forgetting how they go and everything. Whoa. Because it's been so, so long. Thanks, Julie. We love them, too. Thanks, December. Can't wait to get our new furniture. It'll be so lovely. All right, Julie was requesting Tamlin. Okay, we're going to jump ahead in my book to Tamlin. Let's just not forget, you know, I'll go back to the C's after this. Julie wants to hear Tamlin, right? Meow. I don't blame her because it's a very cool song. Julie, thanks for coming to my gig at the Peace Inn Festival at Lolo Bee's on Sunday. It was very nice to have you there. And your friend Mary was quite lovely as well. This is a legendary Scottish border ballad. Janet sits in a lonely room, sewing a silken seam, looking out on Carter Hall among the roses green. And Janet sits in a lonely bower, sewing a silken thread, and longed to be at Carter Hall among the roses red. She's let the seam fall at her heel, the needle to her toe, and she has gone to Carter Hall as fast as she can go. She hadn't pulled a rose, but only one. When there appeared him, young Tamlin says, "Lady, let alone. What makes you pull the rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you come to Carter Hall without the leave of me?" But Carter Hall is not your own. Roses, there are many. I'll come and go all as I please, and not ask leave of any. He took her by the hand, took her by the sleeve, and he has laid this lady down among the roses green. He has took her by the arm, took her by the hem, and he has laid this lady down among the roses red. She can't watch it at her own place. Does she not have a smartphone? There's 24 ladies fair, sewing at the silk. Jenny goes among them all, her face is pale as milk. Janet, 24 gentlemen, playing at the chess. Jenny goes among them all, as green as glass. And up then spoke her father, he spoke it meek and mild, "Oh, alas, my daughter, I fear you go with child. Is it to a man of might, or to a man of means, or who among my gentlemen shall give the baby's name? Oh, father, if I go with child, not among your gentlemen that I would treat so well. Father, if I go with child, I must bear the blame. There's none among your gentlemen shall give the baby's name." She's let the seam fall at her heel, needle to her toe. She is going to cut her off as fast as she can go. She's down among the wings, down among the thorns. And then appear Tamlin again, says, "Lady, pull no more. What makes you pull the poison rose? What makes you break the tree? What makes you harm the little babe that I have got with thee? Oh, I will pull the rose, Tamlin, I will break the tree, but I'll not bear the little that you have got with me. If he were true a gentleman and not a wild shade, I'd rock him all the winter's night and all the summer's day." Oh, poor Mary. Thank you.
gentleman. But first I'll change all in your arms into a wild wolf. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your own true love. Then I'll change all in your arms into a wild bear. But hold me tight and fear me not, I am your husband dear. And I'll change all in your arms into a lion bold. But hold me tight and fear me not, and you will love your child. At first he changed all in her arms into a wild wolf. She held him tight and feared him not, he was her own true love. Then he changed all in her arms into a wild bear. She held him tight and feared him not, he was her husband dear. Then he changed all in her arms into a lion bold. She held him tight and feared him not, the father of her child. And then he changed all in her arms into a naked man. She is wrapped him in her coat, so warm she is brought him home.
Yeah, that was Tam Lynn, Child Ballad number 39. A legendary Scottish border ballad. And that one featured James Fraser on guitar and penny whistles, Nigel Robinson on drums, and Peter Zero on lead guitar. Oh, that's right, we gotta go back to the seas.
Up to the seas.
How's everybody doing? We've got an intimate gathering today, don't we? Very intimate. We had kind of a nice turnout at Lola B's the other night for the peace in. Not as big of a turnout as I had hoped for, but it was pretty nice. Tree Hugger Tony was there. Angela was there. Of course, we had all the performers and their buds. Right. So we might see you at the Montague Inn on Thursday, Julie, you and Mary, possibly. Cool. I don't know if Carrie's going with me or not. She hasn't decided. We're not doing the walk. We're just going to go for the afterglow. You know, sing some songs and spread some peace and love. Okay, here is another song that has Nigel Robinson on drums. And it is a really cool song called Come Ye All Frey France. Love, 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 love.
Done by London, saw ye Geordie whelps and his bonny woman. Were ye at the place called the Kittle Hosey, saw ye Geordie's grace riding on a goosey. He's a man, there is little doubt that he's done all he can. What can do without it? Done that came a blade, Lincoln. place were bad. Blithely may we differ, yin we get all wob. It makes little differ. We hate it, our plaid, man it belled and sorty, hawes and valence braid, but we hate Geordie. They'll be back, believe, belted, brisk and lordly, brawly may they thrive, to dance a jig with Geordie. Hey for Sunday dawn, hey for Cockalorum, hey for Bobbing John, and his healing quorum, yes, sword and lance, swings and heel and hearty, how they'll skip and dance, all the bummer Geordie. France, come ye down by Lord and saw ye Geordie Wells and his bonny woman. Why he at the place called the Keeble Horsey, yours the Geordie's grace, riding on a goosey.
Songs. Sorry, I keep screwing up, y'all. But really, it's been so long, I just kind of forgot them. But what? December says my video won't connect. What do you mean? Oh, finally came back. Well, that's good. I wonder what was going on there. So, I just dropped a link in the comments to MIIPH.org. That is the Merida International Institute of Peace and Happiness. That is in Saginaw. And Dr. Merida is hosting the International Peace Day Peace Walk and Expo. You're all invited. So, if you click on that link, you can register. And you can show up. Now, they're going to have a bunch of exhibitors set up at 3:30, and then the expo starts at 4. There's going to be a lot of great booths. There's going to be a food truck. You can bring your dog on a leash. At 5 o'clock, there will be a welcome address with Dr. Merida and the mayor of Saginaw, Brenda Moore. At 5:30, the Peace Walk departs from Montague Inn. The Peace Walk returns at 6:15. Which is when I'm going to be showing up. And we're going to have a little afterglow concert of peace music around 6:30 p.m. This is Thursday, this Thursday evening. So I hope to see some of you there, perhaps. So if you register and you show up, you get a free t-shirt that says, Peace is my purpose. Or Peace is our purpose, excuse me. And you can also pick up some of Dr. Merida's poetry books as well, Verses of Peace and Verses of Love. So, you're all invited. That's my plug for my gig Thursday evening. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. That's what you made me think of December. So just click that link and then scroll down until you see or just find information about the event I just told you about. It's there somewhere. You might have to look a little bit because I know I had issues trying to find where to register for the event, but I finally figured it out, so you can too. All right. Are y'all having any fun? Or are you bored? Because, you know, we can switch things up if you need to. I mean, I get it. I'm not 100% with these Steeped in Tradition songs because it's been so long. I'm so out of practice. But I'm just going to continue until I hear otherwise. I know. And then I made you think of your band Halloween Decoration that used to sing that. I know. I even sang it a little vampire-ish, didn't I? You'll spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, 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 like a Transylvania bat. Whoop, whoop. Okay, let's do Devorus and Lazarus, Child Ballad 56. This was actually a Christmas carol, believe it or not. It was based on the parable of the rich man and Lazarus from Luke 16 in the Bible. And this track features Nigel Robinson on drums. Again. Devorus and Lazarus. Here we go. Thanks, Julie. It fell out upon one day, rich Devorus made a feast, and he invited all his friends and gentry of the best. Then Lazarus laid him down and down, even down at Devorus' door. Some meat, some drink, brother Devorus, give it to the that lies begging at my door. No meat, no drink I'll give to you, nor give it to the poor. Then Lazarus laid him down and down, even down in Devorus' wall. Some meat, some drink, brother Devorus, or with hunger starve. That lies begging at my wall. No meat, no drink I'll give to you, but with hunger starve you shall. And Lazarus laid him down and down, even down at Devorus' gate. Some meat, some drink, brother Devorus, for Jesus Christ's sake. You are none of mine, brother Lazarus, that lies begging at my gate. No meat, no drink I'll give to you, for Jesus Christ's sake. Serving men to whip poor Lazarus away. They had no power to whip one
his hungry dogs to worry poor Lazarus away. But they had no power to bite one bite, and they licked his sores away. As it fell out upon one day, poor Lazarus sickened and died. Sitting on an angel's knee. As it fell out upon one day, Lazarus sickened and died. There came two serpents out of hell, his soul therein to guide. Rise up, rise up, brother Lazarus. Hell sitting on a serpent's knee. Jairus lifted up his eyes, he saw poor Lazarus blessed. A drop of water, brother Lazarus, for to quench my flaming thirst. If I had as many years to live as there are blades of grass, I would make it in my will secure that the devil should have no mice. It's a pity that any poor sinful soul should be barred from our Jesus Christ.
Oh, just so fascinating that that was a Christmas carol, isn't it? And were you listening to those words? Oh my goodness. Love that. Carrie, how are you doing? I'm pretty excited because Carrie and I have accomplished a lot today. And, you know, we were a little scared. I'm not going to lie. We were a little scared that we had, like, just maybe bitten off more than we could chew. But, you know, we've been taking lots of breaks. You know, we've been sitting to go through stuff. And we've just been doing what we can, you know, as we can. And, you know, I kind of learned from you a bit, Julie, because you're always saying how, you know, you work for a bit and then you take a break, you know. You sit down and, you know, you rest. And then you go back and do what you can. And really, that's a really good way to get stuff done, I think. So, yay! Yay! I'm feeling all alone. Oh, look at that. It says there's only 3 viewers. Well, where the heck is everybody? Miss Julie's here. Hi, Julie. All right, let's do Endearing Young Charms. Those lyrics, because that was a Thomas Moore poem from 1808. He wrote that one for his wife who had smallpox to reassure her of her beauty. And that was recorded to the tune of My Lodging Is on the Cold Ground, which is a Scottish tune traced back to 1665. Pretty cool. Pretty cool beans. Skip Clementine? Where the heck is Clementine? Oh, it must. Why isn't it in here? Clementine? Where did you go? I gotta look and see if it's back here somewhere. Oh, there it is. It's under Oh My Darling Clementine. Okay, I got it. Endearing young charms. Should we do green sleeves? The story of Anne Boleyn, the lady who lost her head. Now it's to the tune of the traditional English folk song by Richard Jones from 1580. Green Sleeves, but it has new lyrics written by American writer Joel Sattler. You're listening to tracks by Steeped in Tradition. Google us. Or go to my Linktree or my Discord if you want to hear our really cool recordings, okay?
High in the sky, the white falcon flies, far above old England, where she was birthed. She spread her wings for 500 years, but has never returned to the earth. There was a lass in a verdant dress and a smile with meaning no one could guess. And princes came from a thousand miles just to tell of the love they confessed. Green sleeves, they called her name. She was never one for their foolish games. Green sleeves, she was pure of soul, like a flower that never grows old. Jealousy to see a youngster enthrall the lords with her callous and innocent beauty. The gown, the color of leaves of oak, and the cloth, the purest of velvet green. Her eyes a mystery, all their own. Her equal, no one ever seen. Green sleeves, they all called her name. She was never one for their foolish games. Green sleeves, she was pure. Like a flower that never grows old. One day King Henry took note of her and said, "Who's that girl in the green, green dress?" Said they, "That's Anne of the Boleyn clan, a beauty no man has possessed." But Henry's heart got the best of him, and he could not get her out of his mind. The counselors tried to make him relent, but in matters of love he was blind. Destined to be England's greatest queen, but had no son to become his heir, and the consequences unforeseen. Anne was condemned, and she lost her head, so that Henry could his Jane safely wed, and Anne became just a memory and a legend that never was dead. Princes, they all called her name. She was never one for their foolish game. Grows old. They claimed her ghost haunted London Tower, or Hever Castle, or Marwell Hall, but true her spirit has wondrous power. And still she will watch over all. High in the sky the white falcon flies, far above old England where she was birthed. She has spread her wings for 500 years, but never returned to the
fascinating stuff indeed, December. Yeah, that's the whole story right there, folks. Holy cow. Alrighty. Let's do the lark in the morning. The lark in the morning. We got Nigel on drums on this one again. Yep, off with her freaking head. Because she couldn't produce a son. Whoa. Whoa. Do you hear the bird tweeting? Right as I'm about to sing The Lark in the Morning. That's a great little intro there. Little prelude. Along with whatever is riding by. The Hot Mess Express, perhaps. They're still rolling along. Okay, so it is 6:22 p.m. on a Tuesday evening here in Michigan. So, I guess, you know, it happens. Okay, Lark in the Morning. This one makes me want to have a pint of Killian's in my hand. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with dew on her wings. Oh, Roger the plowboy, he is a dashing blade. He goes whistling and singing over yonder leafy shade. He met with pretty Susan, she's handsome, I declare. She is far more enticing than the birds all in the air. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her wings. One evening coming home from the rakes of the town, the meadow's been all green and the grass had been cut down. As I should chance to tumble all in the new mown hay, oh, it's kiss me now or never, love, this bonny lass did say. That's right, Jules, that one would be next. Pretend it's a point of Killian's. Cheers. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew on breast. I like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her wings. When 20 long weeks they were over and were past, her mommy chanced to notice how she thickened round the waist. It was the handsome plowboy, the maiden she did say, for he caused for to tumble all in the new mown hay. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her breast.
And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dawn on her wings. Here's a health to y'all plowboys, wherever ye may be, that likes to have a bonny lass sitting on his knee. With a jug of good strong porter, you'll whistle and you'll sing. To go, plowboy is as happy as a prince or a king. The lark in the morning, she rises off her nest. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her breast. And like the jolly plowboy, she whistles and she sings. She goes home in the evening with the dew on her wings.
Style of Louis Armstrong. Oh yeah. Oh my darling. Oh my darling. Oh my darling. Mr. Ralphie's here. Hi Ralphie, how are you? Is Deborah awake yet? Is she with you? Or are you all by your lonesome? We're doing some traditional Celtic plus today. And this next one, I know you all know it. You sung it in grade school, at least I did. It was written by Percy Montrose in 1884. And it's called Oh My Darling Clementine. It's so twisted. Ralph, you missed a good show on Sunday. I wish you could have made it. Hopefully you can go to the Montague Inn on Thursday evening. Oh, you missed these songs, Julie. Good. Oh, you're working, Ralph. That sucks. You're always working. All right, well, check out this song. It is pretty freaking twisted. You probably didn't hear all of... You probably didn't read all of the lyrics or sing the whole entire song in grade school. It was just, you know, a little piece of it. Well, here it is in its entirety. In a cavern, in a canyon, excavating for a mine, dwelt a miner, 49er, and his daughter, Clementine. Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling, Clementine, you are lost and gone forever. Dreadful sorry, Clementine. Light she was and like a fairy, and her shoes were number 9, carrying boxes without topses, sandals were for Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine, you are lost and gone forever. Dreadful sorry, Clementine. Carrie lost her battle with the woodland cheer. Oh no. Walking lightly as a fairy, though her shoes were number 9. Sometimes tripping, lightly skipping. Lovely girl, my Clementine. Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling, Clementine, you are lost.
forever, dreadful sorry Clementine.
I wonder if it would fit out the window if we got the air conditioner out.
Drove she ducklings to the water every morning just at 9. Hit her foot against a splinter, fell into the foaming brine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine.
I guess we better get a chainsaw. Maybe we can have Sarah bring hers over.
Ruby lips above the water, blowing bubbles soft and fine. But alas, I was no swimmer, neither was my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Churchyard near the canyon where the myrtle doth entwine. There were roses and some posies fertilized by Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. So lonely, lost without her, wish I'd had a fishing line, which I might have cast about her, might have saved my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Dreams, she still doth haunt me, robed in garments soaked with brine. Then she rises from the waters, and I kiss my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. Listen, fellers, heed the warning of this tragic tale of mine. Artificial respiration could have saved my Clementine. Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine. I missed her, how I missed my Clementine. Till I kissed her little sister and forgot my Clementine. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling Clementine. You were lost and gone forever, dreadful sorry Clementine.
Sorry, Clementine. So the chair is not coming apart and it can't come out of the room unless we get it sawn in half. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. How's everybody doing? Ralphie, you love that song? It is pretty freaking cool, isn't it? All right. How about the Skyboat song? It did go back together, though. So does that mean it's more comfortable than it was? It's not like all busted up like it was. Well, that's cool if we can just keep it all in one piece. But what are we going to do with the other furniture? We got to figure something out. What are we going to do with all those chairs? Well, we're still going to use them, I guess, until next week because the love seat's not coming until next week. But we are going to have a hella cool pad real soon. So excited. It's going to be so much nicer. So much nicer. All right. What am I looking for? I'm looking for this. Skyboat song. Now, some of this is similar to, the tune. The tune is the same as the Outlander theme, but not all the words are the same. Do-do-do-do-do-do. But you might recognize it, you Outlander fans.
Body bowed like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry. Carry the lad that's born to be king over the sea to sky. The waves roar, thunder claps rend the air. Baffled our foes, stand by the shore, follow. Bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry. Carry the lad that's born to be king over the sea to sky. Bowed like a bird on the wing, onward the sailors cry. Carry the lad that's born to be king over the sea to sky. Cry, carry the lad loyal man. Yet ere the sword cool in the sheath, Charlie will come again. Speak, Bonnie Bow, like a bird.
Scabbard song, aka the Outlander theme. So, how you doing, everybody? You having fun? Are you bored? Are you sleeping? What's going on? What's up? No, there's like a slightly different version of that I sometimes play on the ukulele as well. Okay, we already did Tamlin. It's the Willie Winsbury. And then I've got a few that are not traditional, but they're tracks by steeped in tradition, nonetheless. Willie O. Winsbury. Come on, Willie-o. What you eating, Julie? I'm hungry, too. Remember how it goes. Holy crap. Alright, I'm going to listen to my own phones because it's not working. Not happening. So, no Willie O. No Willie O today. Sorry. Not getting it. Can't remember. Getting old. Getting stuff, I guess. The whales. Okay, we're going to. Hallelujah. Leonard Cohen, Hallelujah. And then we're going to do John Lennon's Imagine. Which, oh, I think I should do that one for peace. The peace of that, maybe. Then we'll see how we're doing from there. Might have a couple more. Steeped in tradition style. Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this. The
the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof of beauty. Tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the
maybe I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know, I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken.
What's really going on below? Now you never show that to me, do ya? But remember when I moved in you and the holy doubt was moving too, and every breath we drew was the video for this on my YouTube. It's on the Pride Helm Productions playlist.
Maybe there's a God above. But all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a call and it's a broken. Hallelujah.
train out of here. So yeah, make sure you check out the video for that, because it is pretty sweet. Pride Home Productions on Facebook and my YouTube channel, Pride Home Productions playlist. So good. Okay, imagine, John Lennon. Perfect song for International Peace Week, which it is.
Someday you'll join us. And while we'll live as one.
love, love, love that song. I'm going to have to pull that, the chords out for on that and bring it to the peace event. Because it's perfect for Peace Week. International Peace Week. I think I'll drop that link again. HTTPS. IIPH.org. Go there and register for the Peace Walk. You won't regret it. Okay, so I got just two more songs for y'all. I got Wayfaring Stranger. Now this one is actually not a Steeped in Tradition track. It is a track by Thrown Together, my acoustic duo, gospel duo with David Fowler. So actually, I think I'll just save that one for last, and I'll do You Are My Sunshine first, because that is Steeped in Tradition. So we'll do You Are My Sunshine, and we will close with Wayfaring Stranger. And then I will bid you farewell until Friday. Where'd you come from, Lark in the Morning? And then I gotta go eat something because I'm hungry. I don't know why I'm so hungry right now, because it seems like I didn't eat that long ago. Maybe I just didn't eat enough. I don't know. Okay, here we go. Jimmy Davis, You Are My Sunshine. Taking us all the way back to 1939 with this one. Oh, and there's a video for this one too. And for the previous song. Check out Pride Helm Productions. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried, You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy. If you will
sunshine. my only sunshine. You make me happy. The skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. 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 Please don't take my sunshine away.
Oh boy, I'm so rusty. That's cool about Mary Julie. She was very nice. Carrie. Carrie says, maybe it's that I feel like Fred Flintstone and I hate wearing shoes and I wouldn't mind a dinosaur as a pet. Whoa. And y'all thought I was weird. All right, I got one closing number for y'all. So this one, the track, is by David Fowler. And there's probably some harmony vocals by me on it as well. Anytime you heard any harmonies today, it was me. Now, some of the songs they were missing from, and I want to go back and add them. I don't know if I have them all. I probably had a hard drive somewhere. All right, so thanks for hanging out with me today, y'all. Thank you, thank you. Here is Wayfaring Stranger, early 19th century folk gospel. Thrown together, look us up. I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright land to which I go. Just to go over home. Make it around me. I know my way is rough and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going. Thank you. I'll soon be free from every trial. My body rests in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial, and I'll go singing home to God. Wayfaring Stranger, Thrown Together Style, featuring David Fowler and me, Chris Pride. Thanks for hanging out with me today, everybody. Is there somebody we can raid, perhaps, as we roll on out of here? Let's look over here. Dun, 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 dun. Huh. Well. Well, how about Duo Barrow? Let's read Duo Barrow. They are a Portuguese duo. Duo Barrow. All right. Pretty Doodles, be sure to tell them I sent you. Pride Raid coming up. Peace out, Pride Doodles. Starting the raid. Starting the raid. Starting the raid. Starting the raid. We have 3 viewers waiting to raid. Let's do it. Pride Doodle Doo.